beast!
Leave me alone.
Come on, you need to hear this. You used to be fearless. You would have given your life to save Belle. Don't you know what that meant to us? You gave us all courage. Maybe you should have kept some for yourself. I mean, are you really gonna throw your happiness away? The rose is your only hope, isn't it? Well, it's the only hope for Cogsworth and the others, too. So don't throw away your last chance. Remember what it was like before Belle lived here? See? You can't give up. Not now.
I know one thing.
What?
This castle belongs to me. Zaldin will never be welcome here.
So, Beast, you came after all. You had me worried. I was afraid you'd given up for good.
What do you guys really want?
Kingdom Hearts. When Kingdom Hearts is ours, we can exist fully and completely. So you see, Beast, that's why we need your Heartless and your Nobody.
Take this!
This is it! Beast!
Get out!
Give me strength! Back off! Take this!
Is that? Look! It's the rose!
With pleasure, but I'd rather travel light. What shall I leave behind? Bell or the rose?
Good one, Bell.
Yeah! Sora! My turn!
Here, it's yours again.
Belle?
I know. You want me to leave the castle.
What matters is, you weren't hurt by Zaldin. You're safe. And, I'm very grateful to you for bringing the rose back to me. Thank you.
It's the least I could do. You've been good to me, and you didn't have to be.
Listen, Belle.
Yes?
Say it.
Go on!
Come on!
You can do it.
We have confidence.
Don't be bashful now.
Belle, I'd like you to stay with me, please.
I will.
Maestro, music.
Hey, did you see the look on Belle's face when she grabbed that rose?
Huh? Yup, she sure was having fun, all right. She's rather unique, isn't she?
Always ready for a little adventure.
The two of them do seem made for each other.
Yeah, they sure do.
Zola, some assistance?
That's Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Will you leave a mate to perish?
Aye, aye.
Interceptor off the starboard bow!
Will! Stop that, Jack! We've got to rescue him! Will! Wake up!
Elizabeth!
What happened?
The medallions, and the stone chest. Someone's taken them. Next thing I knew, we were attacked. But I couldn't see who it was. His face was shrouded in a black hood.
The organization.
We found a way out of the cave. But the villain sent a horde of terrible creatures after us. I've never seen their likes before. I think I'm the only one who made it back to the ship.
Will.
Elizabeth, I feel rather...
Our turn, guys.
You'd best go prepared. We've no idea what's out there.
Pardon me, lads and lass. But your captain will have no monsters today. Thank you. We're turning for home.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Yeah!
Don't remember inviting you.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this. Huh?
The darkness of men's hearts, drawn to these cursed medallions, and this heartless, a veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
You want an answer now?
Precisely.
It's over. This is it.
Take this! It's over!
Not over yet.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Holly!
Excuse me?
Parley?
It's a bit of a pirate's code. Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you. Out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want...
Just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
Oh no! We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions!
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, it's yours.
Fire!
You stole a medallion again?
Were I only that fortunate.
Fortunate?
So, how come you're all skeleton-y?
Perhaps I got a touch of something from that monster what attacked us. Yet, why is the skin resting right on you three?
'Cause we're not greedy. What are you looking at?
That still doesn't solve the mystery.
Gorge, maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
There must be different laws.
Yeah. We're always just passing through. Wonder when we'll see home again.
Sora!
Just kidding you. Lucky we didn't get cursed, huh?
Quit yammering, mates. We've got to find ourselves a ship that'll float.
Thank you.
medallion. Get it? Three more to go.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long. Savvy?
What? What's that?
Ahoy, mateys!
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
Four medallions. We got them all.
But where's the chest?
If we find the hooded man, we'll find it.
Probably in Port Royal.
Why's that?
Organization 13 is after people's hearts, so they're gonna go wherever there's lots of people.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know who these organizers are, but I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
Well, Jack, then we have to help.
Then let go and hold a run free.
Now to break that curse.
The curse! It's dead!
Then what's this?
Oh, I understand. Jack must have been cursed by that monster, not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay, Jack. We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
Get the gold!
Take this! Back off!
All better.
And not quite, mate.
Sora! Bravo!
Just who was that chap?
He is part of an organization that's collecting hearts. First, they release Heartless into different worlds. We defeat those Heartless, then they get the hearts. We're never gonna stop them like this.
What's the plan, then?
We gotta find their stronghold and finish them off, once and for all.
Sailing these waters, I've heard some tales, but not a one like this.
Is there any way we can help?
Anything at all.
There is. It's certain we don't need the likes of that hooded fellow and the Heartless about. They'll ruin the market for us true pirates.
So that's why you went to Port Royal. And we thought you actually wanted to save everyone.
A pirate always looks to profit, Miss Swan.
Too bad. You had us going there thinking you'd turned over a new leaf.
The question is, what's beyond the leaf, savvy?
Oh, yes. A reward. And what'll it be?
That lovely blade of Sora's.
Huh? Okay, sure.
Hold on, that was far too easy. What's the rub? Now there, you see?
Well, you've always got the pearl, Jack.
That I do. But someday I'll gather a bloodthirsty crew and come to take that blade. Chance by then, I'll have the way to wield it. And if I succeed, I'll ask you two to join me. That'd be reward enough.
Done.
Maybe someday Jack will be able to use the Keyblade after all.
Where's that?
He and Sora are kind of alike, don't you think?
Are not?
Some say Jack Sparrow's the worst pirate ever to sail the Spanish Main.
No one could really mean that.
Right. We know he's the best.
I hope we'll get to see him again.
Feeling any better?
Well, same routine. Wonder Boy here thinks his hero days are over, and Phil thinks it's all in his head.
Gorsh, Herc, we know you're a hero.
That's right. Blunder Boy. How could you mope on a momentous day like today? The Underdrome's back, and you are gonna fill the stands. After all, your fans won't settle for anything less than a certified hero. I mean, if you're not up to it, you could always just, I don't know, lose.
I bet you'd like that.
Excuse me? Hey, I'm not a selfish guy. I'm not like those high and mighty snobs up on Olympus. I stand for the masses, and have I got a massive idea. The games, ladies and gentlemen, are back. Yours truly, Hades, the one and only Lord of the Dead, brings you the ultimate games to celebrate the reopening of the ultimate Colosseum. We'll finally answer the age-old question, who deserves the title Ultimate Hero? These games are gonna settle the debate once and for all. The winner reigns supreme. Of what? You guessed it, the Hades Cup! And I assure you that the great Hercules will be there, otherwise,
you'll never see your girlfriend again.
Lowlife!
You're too kind, kid.
Thank you.
Okay, let's review. State your crime, prisoner.
I exist. That is my crime. It is inexcusable.
Ooh, good. Very good.
What's wrong with Orin? He's never acted that way before.
Shh. Okay, so you made one lousy mistake. You exist. But hey, I'm a forgiving guy. You keep your end of our little deal, and I'm willing to overlook a transgression or two.
I understand. Defeat Hercules.
And his meddling friends.
What? No. Only Hercules.
Oh, don't tell me you've forgotten who's in charge. Oh. Hercules and the other three. Are we clear?
We're clear, Hades.
Lord Hades?
Lord Hades.
Good. Now go.
So that's how he's controlling Orin.
What's wrong, Sora?
Oh, Orin's in trouble. It's like Hades brainwashed him.
He's using some kind of a statue.
You know something? That sounds kind of familiar. Hades may be using the statue to hold Orin's free will hostage.
What do we do?
See if you can find that statue. It's gotta be somewhere in the underworld.
Right. I'm on it.
Tell me you're not thinking of leaving. You've got a match coming up.
I'll fight Orin in the final. One on one.
Oh, you will?
I'll draw things out to buy you time.
But...
Just hurry back. I know you can do it.
Congratulations. You've got a deal.
Thanks.
On one condition. The Keyblader here and his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
That'll drive the crowd wild.
It better. I promise the crowd the event of their afterlives. Yeah, sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing. Is entertainment.
It is not too late. Let us turn back.
But I
where is the sense in all this? There must be another way. Your deaths will mean nothing.
You must live.
I get it. This is what belongs in Orin's heart.
Gore, she must have had a pretty rough life.
Yeah, but in the end, that's really what made him stronger.
Let's give it back!
Nobodies? Where did they come from?
It's over. Yeah. Oh. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Right.
Not what I had in mind, but I'll take it.
We better skedaddle!
Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Aaron!
Why those little... Prisoner, what happened to our mutual agreement? I can give you a clean slate, but you gotta work with me.
Maybe you didn't hear me. This is my story, and you're not part of it.
Is over. I've played by the rules so far. Okay, I confess. I was hoping Wonder Boy would lose, but it was still a fair fight. Come on. Is that really so wrong? Huh?
Really? A fair fight?
Laugh, laugh, laugh all you want. Because the laughing is about to stop. You want to know why? Because now we're going to play by my rules. I warned you right at the get-go. You don't compete, you lose the girl.
No! Meg! Hang on!
Looks like Wonder Boy has dropped out of the stand.
Well, you've still got us to deal with.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be good. That's it. Take that. Take that. Yeah.
We can't win.
Showtime!
Because it's his underworld.
Gee, then how do we beat him?
I think a true hero should be able to help.
But you...
I owe you one, Hades. I didn't hesitate to give my life for Meg's, and then I remembered. A true hero is measured by the strength of his heart. I'll never forget that again.
Just no more crazy stunts.
People always do crazy things when they're in love.
What is so funny, you imbeciles? How dare you get a happy ending? How dare you? That's it.
You won't stop your true hero.
Take that. Take that.
What are you doing?
You won't stop a true hero.
Yeah.
Defending others. But now, there's no one left to protect. Maybe it's time I shaped my own story.
Yeah, you deserve it, Orin. After everything you've been through.
I suppose I should thank you.
Not at all.
Fine.
I mean, sure, you could thank us a little.
You should say what you mean. I guess I could spare a few words. Thanks for meddling,
Hey, what's that mean?
Thanks again, guys. You're the best.
Excuse us for meddling.
Aw, sounds like somebody's feathers are a little ruffled. I'm kidding. Thank you, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
So where are you guys headed next?
You know. You two lovebirds seem to be getting along just fine without us hanging around.
We gotta go.
Uh-huh. Before we start meddling. Yep.
Right.
Are you turkeys trying to put me out of a job? If you keep acing every challenge, champ, who am I gonna train?
Aw, you can't abandon me now, Phil. I gotta be at the top of my game in case Hades shows up again.
Hey, are we true heroes yet?
Yeah. Come on, Phil. How about it?
Let me see now. Well, you're not wise enough. Not quite seasoned enough.
Okay, we get the hint.
Look, kid, it's not my call.
Ah, fool.
Course, if it was, you'd have no problem. I'd make you all heroes, in a heartbeat.
Really?
Say it again.
On second thought, if those are your hero faces, you still got a lot of work to do.
What do you mean?
Go away!
Phil!
Leave me alone!
See that?
Well, what do you know?
Don't let him get away!
What's going on?
Can't believe it! That stupid peddler let Jafar out of the lamp!
Jafar!
Give me the magic lamp!
Anathem.
And now, street rats, I bid you farewell. Crush those urchins.
Thank you.
just gonna have to turn back.
There's gotta be a way.
Ah, come on, kid. That's an easy one. Ow, oh, buddy, oh, pal. This is what having a genie for a best friend is all about. I mean, how can you leave me on the sidelines at a time like this? Lift large! Wallamel! Neil Razzmatazz, what do you say, kid?
Hey, genie!
Zora! Wanna see a little something I call sandstorm sweep?
Take it away, genie.
Alakazam! You know, one lousy sandstorm is just too easy. How about giving me a challenge next time, Al?
Now what do we do?
Nice timing, Carpet.
Yeah.
Ha!
Ha!
peeled!